the truth about Michael B. Jordan's new bae. 2 months before Lori Harvey and Michael B. Jordan went social media official, they were spotted together in public. According to The Sun, the couple was first seen together in November 2020 when they were traveling for the holidays. Thanks to the sneaky photographers of TMZ, the couple was photographed while journeying from Los Angeles to Harvey's hometown of Atlanta for Thanksgiving. Just a few weeks after the first sighting of the duo together, Jordan and Harvey were spotted celebrating New Year's Eve in Salt Lake City. At the time, of course, neither had publicly confirmed that they were dating, so they certainly kept things under wraps, for the most part, because no celebrity can truly avoid TMZ forever. So when both Jordan and Harvey posted on their individual social media accounts about the other, it probably didn't come as a surprise to those who were paying attention. Jordan didn't accompany his post with any kind of caption, and Harvey kept her post simple with just a brown heart emoji. But one thing's for sure, we love these two together. If done right, blended families can be amazing, and from the looks of it, Lori Harvey has benefited from her blended family because her stepfather is the one and only Steve Harvey.
Always, always encourage your kids.
Lori Harvey was born in Memphis and then spent the majority of her childhood between Atlanta and Chicago. Harvey said that even though her stepfather has a huge celebrity presence, she experienced a pretty normal childhood. She explained, "My parents did a good job of keeping us out of the spotlight and letting us have a normal childhood so we could be kids and not live life under a microscope. They let us decide if we wanted to be in the industry." Lori and her stepdad clearly have a great relationship, as she often takes to social media to share sweet images of them together. While Michael B. Jordan has kept his dating life very much under the radar, Lori Harvey has been through a couple of public relationships, including one that almost took her down the aisle. In the summer of June 2017, Harvey got engaged to soccer player and rapper Memphis Depay. Harvey's stepdad, the beloved television host Steve Harvey, took to his own social media to congratulate the couple. He posted on Twitter, "Marjorie and I are proud to announce the engagement of our youngest daughter, Lori, to Memphis Depay. This young man is a good one. Congrats." But the relationship wasn't built to last. The following year, Harvey was seen without her engagement ring. The couple eventually split, and Harvey returned to the dating scene. Shortly after her engagement to Memphis Depay ended, Harvey was linked to Justin Combs, the son of the famed rapper Sean Diddy Combs. According to The Sun, the relationship couldn't have been anything too serious because Harvey was also spotted with another rapper, Trey Songz, in the same year. But here's where things get weird. In early 2019, Harvey had moved on and started dating Diddy himself. Yes, you heard that correctly. One of Diddy's sons, Christian Combs, said at a press event that the two were good, adding, quote, "They're just being private time." We're not entirely sure how to interpret that, but it's clear that this Combs family member didn't want to talk about it. Whatever they were doing in their private time, Harvey and Diddy didn't remain together for too long. They reportedly split in October 2019. Lori Harvey didn't always want to be a model when she grew up. When she was younger, she was dead set on pursuing a career in the same sport that has attracted royals and horse lovers alike for years. Before she took to runways and worked in the modeling world, Harvey had her sights set on a horseback riding career. But unfortunately, the dream didn't work out. She said in an interview with Vogue that she hung up her competition stirrups after an injury. Now she only rides leisurely. The beauty and modeling industry has historically favored one body type, the tall, thin, white model, and Lori Harvey is determined to change that. She told BET, "Being that I'm not a traditional model, it's kind of cool because I feel like it's opening up a door for a new generation of models that look more like me versus being 5'10" and super skinny with a super flat stomach and super skinny legs." Michael B. Jordan's new girlfriend stands at 5'3", about 7 inches shorter than the typical model, but she certainly hasn't let that stop her. Harvey also has and continues to use her platform to encourage young women of color to enter the fashion world. Speaking to BET, she continued, "I feel like you don't see a lot of color in the fashion industry in general. I think I was one of 5 girls backstage at the show that was African American. Of course, it was an honor, but it also shows girls that look like me that you can do this too. You can break into this industry and play a huge role in it." We've all had a relationship or two that didn't cast us in the best light. To that end, Lori Harvey's fling with rapper Future wasn't the best look for her, especially now that she's dating the sexiest man alive, Michael B. Jordan. Harvey was romantically linked to Future in 2020 and continued to support him even through some less-than-romantic personal news. It was announced in May 2020 that Future had fathered his 8th child and not with Harvey. But the couple reportedly remained together at the time in spite of that. Despite the whirlwind of news, Harvey continued to support future and even posted about his studio album High on Life on her Instagram story, telling the artist that she was proud of him. The couple stayed together for a bulk of 2020 and reportedly quarantined together as well. The Sun even reported that fans of Harvey's were curious as to her own potential pregnancy, as Sonogram Pictures also made a quick appearance on her Instagram story. Rumors swirled, but as we now know, Harvey and Future are now a thing of the past. Any art history buff knows that the great painters all had muses, and it looks like Lori Harvey has been the source of inspiration for none other than famed makeup artist Pat McGrath. According to Vogue, McGrath and Harvey initially met during a backstage moment at Fashion Week, and their relationship blossomed from there. Harvey revealed, "She took really good care of me backstage, and then when she wanted to work together, it was such a dream come true because she's always been one of my biggest beauty icons." The dynamic between the duo clearly inspired McGrath as a makeup artist because she had nothing but kind words about Michael B. Jordan's new girlfriend. She gushed, "Lori is an obvious muse. She's a true beauty who radiates with effortless glamour and has such a rare energy. So what makeup does a muse wear?" Harvey has shared that you'll never catch her without highlighter on, and revealed that her go-to is McGrath's highlighter Skin Fetish in the shade Golden. One thing's for sure, Harvey really does radiate from the inside out. We love to see a gorgeous girl gang, and Lori Harvey is friends with some of the biggest names out there. She shared an absolutely gorgeous photo of herself and close friends on Instagram in January 2020, while on vacation in Montego Bay, Jamaica, and captioned the photo, "Brown Skin Girls." But it was who she was photographed with that had people doing a double take. Harvey was vacationing with absolute icon Normani, who's had a successful solo career after being in the famed girl group Fifth Harmony. She was also photographed with none other than Jordan Woods, the famous ex-best friend of Kylie Jenner, who was in all kinds of headlines in 2019 after allegedly hooking up with Tristan Thompson, aka Khloe Kardashian's baby daddy. Michael B. Jordan's new girlfriend has kept her friends close not just while on vacation, but in the professional world as well. Harvey appeared in Normani's music video for her hit song Motivation and took to Instagram to congratulate her friend. Harvey wrote, "You murdered this video, sis. I'm forever proud of you. Everybody go stream and watch Motivation now." We love a mom and daughter duo, and Lori Harvey and her mom Marjorie Harvey are too cute together. So what's the scoop on Marjorie? Marjorie and Steve Harvey initially met back in 1990, but went on separate paths that led them to other marriages. Marjorie and Steve finally reconnected in 2005, and the two got married in 2007, blending their families together. Marjorie had three children from her previous marriage, while Steve had four children from his past two marriages. It's clear that Marjorie and Lori are very close. Lori even called her mom her own personal superwoman in an Instagram post in 2018.
"I just want to say thank you, you know, just for being you, for always being there for me. I'm just really thankful, really grateful for everything."
What was your breakout moment? Did you peak when you could afford a trip to Whole Foods for the first time? Well, Lori Harvey has most, if not all of us, beat, because her breakout moment took place during Milan's Fashion Week. Harvey made quite the impression during the men's couture fashion runway show for Dolce & Gabbana. After her stellar performance, she instantly became someone to watch out for on the runway. Since her iconic catwalk moment, Harvey has shared her fashion and modeling success on her social media. For starters, she shared a snap on Instagram from her fourth runway show for Dolce & Gabbana in 2017, looking absolutely regal. From there, Harvey continued to share insights into her world, snapping pics at the Tom Ford runway show and sharing her features in some international issues of Vogue. One thing is very clear, she's taking the fashion world by storm. We love a man who's mature, career-oriented, and knows what he wants, and it seems like Lori Harvey has the same perspective, as she's now romantically linked to one of the world's most ambitious and handsome, now former, bachelors, Michael B. Jordan. Jordan was born on February 9, 1987, making him almost 10 years older than Harvey, who was born on January 13, 1997. Harvey clearly loves her birthday month and her zodiac sign, Capricorn, because she's made a habit of commemorating the astrological sign season with a celebratory selfie in recent years. On her 24th birthday in January 2021, Harvey posted a gorgeous pic on her Instagram page, wearing a Vivian Westwood ensemble and smearing birthday cake on the lens. Harvey has made a couple things known about herself, and this is the truest of all. She's an icon. Lori Harvey made a big slip-up in 2019, reportedly facing up to 1 year in prison after her involvement in a hit-and-run accident. After the incident, Harvey faced two misdemeanor charges, one for obstructing a peace officer and another for hit-and-run resulting in property damage. The information was confirmed by a Los Angeles District Attorney spokesperson, and after the fact, more information came to light. In early 2020, Harvey pleaded not guilty to the charges, and another court appearance was expected for the following month. TMZ reported in November 2020 that Harvey avoided jail time by cutting a plea deal, resulting in 2 years of probation. Word to the wise, don't flee the scene of a car accident. It could set you off course in a big way. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite celebrity couples are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.